subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
Swara Bhasker is definitely the favorite child of controversies, and her latest release, Veere Di Wedding, is giving her way too much of limelight. Recently, a lady's video went viral where she had a funny stance on Swara playing a rich character. And now the actress got trolled for her masturbation scene. Yes, apparently Swara's scene where she's seen sexually satisfying herself in the film didn't really go down well with some people, and they chose to troll the actress by tweeting a lot of similar tweets which said, "Hey Swara, just watched Veere Di Wedding with my grandmother. We got so embarrassed when that masturbation scene came on screen. As we came out of the theatre, my grandmother said, 'I'm Hindustan and I'm ashamed of Veere Di Wedding.'" However, a section of the internet also came out in support of Swara. One user tweeted, "Why are so many sanskari people watching Veere Di Wedding with their grandmothers?" Hitting back at trolls, Swara wrote, "Looks like a certain IT cell sponsored the tickets or definitely the tweets." She further tweeted, "I wish paid trolls would at the very least rearrange the sentences and run a spell check before their paid tweet attacks. Hashtag paid trolls ki poll khul gayi." Well, seems like the trolls have become a part and parcel of being a celebrity. What do you think? NYOOOZ Desk.